I don't think that would accomplish anything. I can't scan that into Sydney. Maybe I can pinpoint locations out in the valley with this, using coordinates from Sydney. I don't think that would accomplish anything. I don't think that would accomplish anything. Something about the cave and this rock formation looks familiar to me. St. Anthony and St. Paul by David Tenier. I should see if Sydney can do anything with it. To scan that, I'd have to get onto Sydney and do an add data. I should go get the shovel. It doesn't look too promising, but I guess I have to try. This is ridiculous. I can't dig that far on my own. Besides, I doubt the treasure is going to be that easy to find. I still have the rest of Les Serpents Rouges to decipher. Rock formation. It's just like the one in the Teniers painting. Teniers was painting the center of the circle. In the Tenier painting, St. Paul is pointing northeast, towards Mount Cardew. Solomon's first wife was a Pharaoh's daughter. Of course, the Pharaoh's bloodline went into the house of David. I hope the link comes up soon. It found something. This must be the one Saunier copied from the Louvre. It's the instructions for the building of the Temple of Solomon. That's the map geometry, all right. The tilted square and the meridian. I already have those on the map. So this painting is related to the mystery. Maybe the artist put more clues in here. It's the instructions for the building of the Temple of Solomon. Can't scan that into Sydney. I can't scan that into Sydney. Et in Arcadia ego, sum. That's the missing word. Wow, look at that. It hits the meridian at exactly the same spot as the sunrise line.
Sion, these parchments must be linked to the Priory somehow.